if the shadow is just a dot, it's 12 o'clock noon. As the sun moves, the shadow gets longer. The oldest sundial was found in Egypt and dates back to about 1500 BC. Could we use this one to tell time? Only if the sun is out, and only if it's pointing in the right direction, and only if you know how to measure your distance.